then. She was a victim of unspeakable abuses. Her husband was violent, malicious, and distant. Her kids now belong to the state of Massachusetts.
They've been taken away.
In his 30s, with stops before that in places like Birmingham and Helsinki. Never stopped living the dream. And now the dream for Tim Thomas.
And they won that on Rangers home ice as well. So they've done it back to back.
On a terrific season, the Boston Bruins had to win Sevens to get the Stanley Cup. What an incredible playoff run. Congratulations to Jeremy Jacobs, Cam Neely, Peter Chiarelli, and
I'm Claude Julien, the city of Boston, the Bruins fans, and most importantly, the Bruins players. Great job. Zdeno Chara, it's my honor to present you with the Stanley Cup.
When he hoists the Stanley Cup, he really hoists the Stanley Cup.
The highest ever, it's height.
And if he wanted to keep it up there forever, nobody could take it away. Zdeno Chara and the Boston Bruins have the Stanley Cup. And Mark Recchi gets his third Stanley Woo! Cup and another visit to Mark Recchi Way in Kamloops, BC.